I thought gay people were terrible. I thought they lived only in San Francisco. I for sure didn't think any lived in my house. And then suddenly I have this wonderful child who tells me he's gay. And I thought, whoa, I've got it wrong. And I was wrong.
Vote no on Amendment 3. It goes too far.